Everybody, welcome back to the Cozy Moth Cafe. I'm your local barista, Deanna. Happy Monday, everybody. We're back with more Sunhaven. Let me just put him back where he's supposed to be. Oh, sorry for the short week last week. I was out of town the back half of the week for a wedding. Two very, very dear friends of mine got married to each other. It was a very lovely ceremony. And I got to see a bunch of my friends, so it was really nice. I think I can make the last one. Yes. 2 hours, I'll have a nice sword. Let's see. Oh, just one more? Over it. Cotton. Well, I did figure out how to get sand. I did give it a little look up. I'm glad I did, would not have guessed. This feels mean at this level. Apparently sand is a crab drop. Which, not what I would have guessed. I wonder. Oh, it does work that way. Nifty. Wow. Oh, buddy. I gotcha. Ooh, combat perk, combat perk. What do I got? Amplify that first. Ooh, I unlocked the last. Okay. Interesting. But that's good for the multiplayer. Oh, I meant to do that, not pick up a piece of beach stuff. Okay. Oh, no, wait, that was what I wanted to open. Seven, 16, 23, 29 bars, which is gonna be a lot, but I would like a sword. And I need wood planks. Go check in my storage and see if I have any wood planks just lying around. Well, I've got to change the wallpaper in here. Hardwood plank. I have three. Why are so many of these things separated? Have I just been really bad about that? I have so much mithril. Put the pick in there. Oh, I could just. There we go. That cleared some of it out. Don't need all these rocks on me necessarily. I don't remember how much the composter took, so I'll just take an amount. Iron, add the adamant bars in there as well. I don't necessarily need them on me right now. Snootage. So I need whips, same table, 12. Acumi Pod and Kara. Trying to remember. Oh, there she was. Literally just not introduce myself. I am Moth. As we haven't met, my name is Bernard. It's a pleasure. Talk about the Winter Festival. What did you know about the Winter Festival? My festival gift. Wrapped up right away and ready for the festival on the 28th. Can't wait. Actually, no. I'm not leaving. Services. This is a force my spell. I'd like to change my birthday. What are you selling? Start dating them. It's mana. Movement speed. Spell damage. Attack damage. And then these are all skill points. What? Okay, so these are all those, like, enemy. These are all those transform potions. Join me from the lands of ferrets. You got raided into ferret software. There's so many of them. Hi, Bungie. Did you get taken to the ferret dimension? Like the beetle dimension? So many little boys. I did bring up the concept of ferrets hunting in packs over the weekend. It was a terrifying concept I never want to think about again. Show me this thing. So I'm gonna put the other one right over here. Oh yeah, they did. They did ride giant ferrets. I just need to figure out how where get caught in. Not what I meant to do. Can I fit it up in between? Nope, not quite. Okay, I'll put it down here by the furniture table. Compost. Worm. Okay. Did I sell all my apples? That sounds like a thing I might have done. I just not thought about it. There's pomme de terre. What's French for potato? Nope, I don't have any more apples. Let's go on an apple gathering adventure. Just mushrooms over here. I accidentally cut down one of the apple trees with my tree cutting spell. Oh, sorry, Clive. Aw. Oh, hi, bud. Oh. Yep. Glove back, no problem. I'll take a health potion, please. Thank you. All right, pinchy boys. Take me back to town, please. Away we go. Almost. Oh, no, I need this one. Oh, yep. getting caught on one of my cords. Just double check it caught this. Yeah, it must have. Alright. Oh. My new swatch should be ready. Hi, weird guy. Oh, fancy watering cans. Yeah, I can't buy that watering can, and I don't know why you would. All right, let's go toss some stuff in chests. I'll have to throw that somewhere. Throw my extra sword in there too. Why not? Because I think I can like do wild things with them once I start crafting in the other areas. Oh. Actually, no. That's probably better suited to this chest, which means I need to take something out. The sand in there. That's more of a crafting resource, even though it is a monster drop. This, that, and those are sort of like already crafted items. It was in like the mid to late 20s for the armor set, which means we'll need plenty of fire crystals as well. Down, down, down. All right. Put that on the hot bar. Put that in the trash. Put these on the hot bar. Don't need the hoe out. And don't need the scythe. Alright, let's check how well this thing does. Oh, it does real good. Gotcha. Blip. 46 in mining. Sweet. Okay, we opened up this last treasure chest. Respawn more free. Often the mines opening any treasure, 1 HP. Oh! 2% of your total gold every net is bonus. And a full set of the same armor increases your damage dealt. Ore nodes have a chance to drop 3 additional ores. I love getting more thing for less work. Still have a key though. Oop, there's sunite up there though. Okay. Oh! Nope, I still wanted to go up there. Oh, of course. Not sure how. Oh, there was a space. Fiddlesticks. Not sure how gas has the ability to track my movement and follow me, but here we are. Sticky. Boop. Onward, onward. Sweet. Okay. I already heard the little like key sound, so I know we're good there. Doesn't look like there's anything else. Toxic gas has dissipated. Ooh, yay, fire crystal. These boxes drop crystals. I keep hoping they'll drop the one I need. Ooh, that was one. Oops. little bit of this, that. Ooh, key. Oh, you. Back. Dissipate. Oh, just some rocks. Boop. 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 Boing, 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 boing. Oh, two boing. Haha, dodged it. Actually, I'll put that to keep count of those. Oh, was not paying enough attention. Oh well, it's not the worst thing in the world. My sleepy boy. Well, I'm over here. Seven, 16, 23, 29. Okay, I thought it was 29. 29 times 3. 87 or. And 29 times 2 is 58 fire crystals. Can I move this? No. Actually, I forgot something. Oh no, I wanted to look at the potion table. Come on, brain, think of things. Tomatoes and mushrooms for health potions. You're 9. We'll see. So I'm not gonna go all the way to the bottom. I'm just gonna go to these floors. So I think I'm going to the correct floors. I might be. Nope, these are the ones. I think fire crystals are more likely to spawn on these in the little gem boxes on these floors. Well, plus those little like fiery boys spawn on these floors as well. When they drop ash, we could be condensed into fire crystals. Just getting a little bit late for my taste, so we'll head back. Drill bits. Fur tufts. Well. Straight to the night. Oh, whoops. Go. All right. What are you selling? Oh, just materials. Sorry to bother you, sir. Alright, I want that on the hotbar so I can keep track of it. Nope, no crystals. Off we go. Did I click on the wrong floor? Oh, okay. Interesting. All right. Eight. Remember to hydrate. Coal. Not necessarily what I wanted, but money's not bad. Nope. Nothing. Just the music in the mines is very pleasant. At least I think so. Oh, I forgot these guys fly. Rocks don't bother them. There we go. And there's no other half, okay. Mm-hmm. lots of coal. No sense in not having this. And back. Keep chugging along. Of course. Yeah. Oh, didn't get a key. Whoops, I got spoiled. By peeing on floors I've already unlocked. There, really? There it goes. Unlock. Boop. Delve deeper and greedier. Yes. Hi, Weeboo. Welcome to the chat. It's always nice when you're here. Do I have a key? I don't think I heard the key sound. I don't. Nice start yesterday. It's actually been quite a few weeks, Lissa, but hello, welcome to the chat. Oh wait, I need a key. Really? No keen any of that, huh? Fiddlesticks. Walk with purpose. He got to the demon city and got confused at what you were supposed to be doing. No, fair. Fair and valid. The Demon City is very confusing. Magic table. The currency is tickets, like an arcade. You grow plants on the roof of the apartment block. Because we're into sustainable urban farming, apparently. That. This. Those. We're thinking of vampires. That normal for you to just be thinking about vampires? Yes. Right. Yes, I would like to EB. Oh. Dressed the Archmage of Sunhaven. I don't want to sound rude, but it's hard to tell you small guys apart. Do you know who the Archmage is? You're looking for Lucia. Thanks for the help. No problem, buddy. Aw, thank you, Postal Service. We're gonna take our break here. Everyone stretch, get a drink of water. We'll be back in a few minutes. See you soon. All right, we're back. I hope everyone's stretched, got a drink of water, had a snack. I got a snack and coffee. Winter festival is tomorrow. Oh. Oh, right. I do have a bunch of these little, like, 412. That's just a couple. Hall. All right. We just got a letter. It's flower seeds. How? So that's 11 over 3 makes up 3, 8. Oh, whoops. I need to do one more thing while I was in there. Summer guy. 1, 2. Fall guy, 1, 2. And one more winter guy. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So it's 2. So it's to be here. It won't let me. Oh. We'll see. Let me just check something real quick. But let me just. Yep, I can. But oh, is it to double check my spacing? I wonder if anyone wants a copper helmet. Hi, Lucia. Worked with Lucia long? I was good friends with her grandparents, so I've known her since she was a young girl growing up here. Knew her person before she was archmage? When it came that she became the town's archmage, I couldn't believe it. I could still see her toddling around the square in diapers, and now she leads all of Sunhaven. Not sure she's gonna be keen on you telling people that. Know her well. Her spirit is undefeatable. She'll pull us out of the struggle we find ourselves in, and I promise to help her the whole way. What exactly is your job? The town administrator, meaning I take care of all the managerial business that Lucia is too busy to perform. So officiate marriages, should anyone in town be so lucky. Sounds important. Admin is important. Indeed it is, even though it's entirely behind the scenes. Or you don't necessarily need recognition to make an impact on Sunhaven. What services do you provide? You selling? How are we doing? You having fun in Sunhaven? I know Sunhaven is friendly, but I haven't had much of an opportunity to do anything fun. Others expected me to find a job on here. Oh, look at your little winter outfit. So cute. Forget him. He really wants you to have a little fun. I don't see why you might think that, but you don't know my father, Moth. Many hobbies. Parents don't allow me much time for hobbies, but I do have a couple of things I enjoy. I guess you could call them hobbies. I like to make flower arrangements. My mother taught me to follow each flower's meaning to create something orderly and readable. I also like painting, but well, I'm bad at paintings, I don't do very often. It's okay to be bad at something, that better if you keep trying. You must fill people who'd be happy to help you learn to do anything you want. Are the people here truly that helpful? It's what everyone says, of course, but nothing beats a recommendation from someone like you. Bye, cutie pie. I like it here. I in town, moved here a few years ago since houses were affordable. Oh, you know, I just care, but like you moved here at the right time. You'd think I would have been homeless if not for this place. What do you like to do for fun? Just enjoy the town. I don't like big city life, but walking around Sunhaven is perfect. Even the guards are nice to talk to, except for Calvin. What's wrong with Calvin? If you've spoken to him, he's a major downer. Shading Calvin? Calvin, a downer. More news at 11. Come on, dissipate. There we go. I will be taking that. Oh, whatever. Mining. There's all sorts of stuff on the first floor. Come on, go away. There it goes. Ah, just money. Gonna be anything interesting over this way? Some coal, always useful. Sir. And you as well. Eh. Run. No key out of any of that, huh? Did I get a key and not notice? I did. Plant. Ah. Meh. There it goes. Oops. Question is, can I get to this guy without him exploding? Nope, nope, nope was the answer. Hop. I'll take this. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Some mushrooms in my backpack. Oh, another Elios book. Cool. Huh. Aha. Oh, I don't have a key. Oh, no. Okay. There it goes. One. Ah. Avoid. Frog drops fish, but you know what? That's just me thinking about things too much. Oh, it is so late. I did not even notice. Oh dear. I don't have time for your flipping tree. I'd have to do this all the way home. Boing. All right, no time to check on anything in the shed. Only time for bed. Yes, I would like to sleep. Talk to Bernard in town after noon. Hope you find this letter. You must get a lot of mail from different people. There's probably a good chance mine would get lost. If you do read this, I want to tell you that I'm glad you helped me feel more at home in Sunhaven. You have lots to be busy with, and I don't, so you find time to send Ben on me. Please don't feel like you have to be nice to me. I know it's probably better if you focus on the important things. I bought this strawberry milk, but then I thought you probably needed a cool drink more than I do. Please drink when you get me on. Aww. She really is a sweetie.
It's two more.
Yeah, I can stand here. All right, 10 bars. Which I believe I can, yeah, I can wear these. Chest plate, the chest plate is gonna be the, oh no, they all take the same amount of time, but that's gonna be the most expensive, so I'll just get that one out of the way. All right. I hate when I do that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, that's how I'm supposed to be doing this? Oh, okay. I would not. The Sleepy Boy? Oh, the Sleepy Boy, that's one of the big, like, raccoons that block pathways. They're called snackoons. He was on the other side of this road, so I couldn't leave without going the long way around. So I gave him some snacks, and now he sleeps here. I think he wanted like a bunch of potatoes. So he just sleeps by my... Yeah, he's a little bit of a red Totoro. There are a lot of them. Snorkoon, yes. There are a lot of them. They're all like differently themed, and when you feed them what they want and they go back to sleep in a different spot, you get these little plushies of them. This is the one that's outside right now, this one with a little scarf on him. It's super cute. I love it so much. Was the first thing I did is there was one, so a couple of them are quest related where you have to like move them out of the way of the place you're going, but one of them was like slept right here. I didn't know why he was there or what I was supposed to do. I just knew that he was cute and I wanted to give him a snack to make him happy. Turns out that's a shortcut into a different area of town. Didn't know, didn't care. The big sleepy boy wanted a snack, and I wanted to give it to him. Hungry for Ian. Oh. right, it's afternoon. We can officially go talk to what's his face? Bernard? Get. Come on. Sweet. Go ahead. Bop. Realized I just had that alchemy table which lets you transmute metals into one stage higher. And I had a ton of mithril I wasn't using, so I might as well use all of that and turn it into the next level up. Make myself a nice little suity of armor. Hello, Bernard! Happy Winter Moth! Are you ready to head to the Winter Festival? Yes! I really love Christmas in real life. It's my favorite holiday. Glad so many of you could join for this year's Winter Festival. Everyone in Sunhaven has worked hard this year, whether it's our guards patrolling the streets or the children studying their lessons. Each of us has a part to play in Sunhaven's prosperity, and despite the abnormal times that have set upon us, we've all done wonderfully. Loudly ask when soup. Cheer. Cheer on Lucia's words, and several others in attendance join you. Lucia beams, thanking you with a courteous nod. She continues, let's all come together and share what we have. Let the goodwill of today usher in the goodwill of tomorrow for next year and all others forever after. She ends the speech to a round of applause from the crowd. She bows with her usual dignified grace and bids the crowd to quiet. Soup. On that note, my friends and honored guests, let us partake in this year's winter feast. Let's eat. I don't want to be rude to her. I like her quite a bit. Mushroom soup? This really takes me back to my training days. We'd have this stuff every night. Mushrooms are weird and chewy, Nyan. Next time we should have creamy fish soup instead, Nya. I just noticed this little guy over here. This little, like, leaf-eared rabbit. Cute. I wouldn't have thought that tomato soup would be especially festive. It feels perfectly appropriate for our holiday meal. That was not something I added. I added noodles, eggs, mushroom, and one other thing. I don't remember. Pretty sure it wasn't tomatoes, though. Was it potatoes? I think it was potatoes. It's delicious. Aw, quiet boy. Chicken noodle is great this year. Just enough salt and a good chicken to noodle ratio, which is to say that there's plenty of both. Are there just multiple soups I'm unaware of? I only helped with one soup. I don't know how many soups are here. Alright. Let's talk to everybody. Hi, Donovan! You guys eat this good all the time, or just special occasions? I'm just saying I get used to this. Hi, Claude! Don't usually like eating with company, especially when it's so many. It was a good meal, though. Yeah, you're introverted. I also think you're secretly a demon. Mion, the soup was delicious. The perfect meal for a beautiful winter festival. Ornhart. I'll have to bring Charlie some leftovers. Assume Charlie is a pet. How did you like the festival dinner, Moth? They're very nostalgic for me. It reminds me of having dinner with my brothers and sisters. Kitty? Festival dinner was so good this year, and yeah, Ronald and Mary are good at cooking. I should eat at the tavern more often, perhaps. Leslie! Now that I bullied you into liking me. Soup wasn't bad at all. Quite delicious, really. Less acorny than the winter soups we make in Novari, but still very good. Samuel. Boy, am I stuffed. Couldn't eat another bite. Maybe more pie. Always room for dessert. Hi, Liam. Lucia's speech was really nice, don't you think? It reminded me of what's most important this time of year. I love his sweater. Oh my gosh. See ya. Hello, Ma. Thank you again for helping make our soup. We rely on you for so much around here. I'm truly glad. You really do. Lynn. Oh my, everything was so delicious. I don't know what to eat. What a wonderful celebration. Anne. Look at your whole getup. Help with the soup, you see. I did. Not bad for a free meal. I'll hand it to you. Can I pet the deer? I cannot pet the deer. Lucius! Look at this boy all bundled up. Soup was delicious. I wonder if the chefs would give me the recipe. Apparently, the recipe is solicit ingredients from people in town. Hi, man. That at first, I wasn't sure why you wanted to make such a big deal of your winter celebration. I think I understand much better now. Aw. Oops. I didn't mean to talk to you again. I'm sorry. Colors and lights. It's not that you need these things to enjoy a meal with friends, but they certainly add to the festive atmosphere. They do. Absolutely do. I'm stuck on a mushroom. Help. Please. Send help. You two plotting plans. All this cheer and gushing about togetherness is giving me heartburn. That's your humble little tradition, and I don't mean that as a compliment. Someone was making a snow Elios. It's not a bad start, but it's missing a few pieces. Maybe if you found suitable materials, I could help finish. Must be some stuff I can use nearby. Okay. Okay, there's things. There's things and stuff to find. Sticks. I take. That's Tommy, apparently. Okay. Stuff. Horns. Alright. Coffee's brewing. Hello, Joy. Happy holidays. Drinking chocolate. Mulled cider. Ooh. Festive bed. Nothing says holiday all year round by making your bed Christmas themed. I love the amount of customization in this game. It's really cool. Alright. See if we can find more things. Take that? No. That would be rude. Hi, Shang. Soup was filling. My compliments to its crafters. Okay. This pile of rocks. Pebbles! Right. Yeah, I got some eyes. Oh, hi Iris, I didn't notice you in the corner. Wonderful speech engineer, thank you for including us. I don't really know why we included all of you. It's kind of puzzling, to be perfectly honest. Dennis, you're not something. Okay, a tail. We need a tail for the snow Elios. I'm not leaving until I've done this. Does it do anything? Probably not. But I'm determined. Okay. There's one over there. There's these. Excuse me. Oh, hi, Neon. Hi, Holly. Welcome to my little forest thing. Hope you enjoy the festival. Oh, this is your place. You did a lovely job. The hint was that it was jittering slightly. All right. Finish his tail. Yeah, look at him. Oh, he's so cute. I love it. All right. Bernard, everything is going off without a hitch so far. How about the new generation of Sunhaven is proving so capable? I'm ready for dinner. Perhaps it's time for gifting presents. I'm ready. Two shakes, everything ready. Okay, so it is just marriageables that are in the sneaker Santa. Well, Well intended, look at their gifts clearly. Trying to guess. Came from. Heads up. You have surprisingly good arm. Heck yeah. Way to go, Bernard. Music note gift. Okay. Music note. That's gotta be Claude, yeah. Where are you, buddy? Did you give me your present? You got my gift. You got me my gift. Good show, Moth. I guessed correctly. Well, I really wondered what the hint system was going to be, because they can't just, like, give you nothing and be like, all right, guess. There's 15 options. Looks like someone is about to guess me. I did. Aw, she loved it. Oh, I'm so happy. Everyone has guessed their gift giver. Wonderful. Everyone enjoys their gifts. Simply marvelous to be able to plan this event. Join the others and continue. Yeah. I wonder if they will always guess you correctly. Open a piano, just a whole piano. Thanks, Claude, for dropping $4,800 on a gift for me as a secret Santa. We have a limit usually. Limits don't apply here. Got what you're hoping for? I didn't. It wasn't hoping for a piano, but I have it now. So a celebration at the barracks. Get crunk, Nathaniel. Get crunk. Sunhaven knows how to throw a festival. A little emotional for my taste, but the food was great and the gift thing was real fun. I wish they would like randomize the dialogue that's like, oh yeah, I got so-and-so, and just like input different gifts. That would be really fun. Should really hold this festival inside somewhere. It's too cold. She could be the winter festival every day. It's the perfect time. They made a whole special on Nickelodeon as to why that's not a good idea. Earnhardt, Charlie'd be having a ball if you could be here. All this food and all, be next year I'll sneak him in. I assume Charlie is a dog. Ah, you know what we all forgot to do? Decorating holiday cookies! Oh, she's right. She's correct. We did miss out. Yeah, have some more hot chocolate with me, always. Wesley, did you enjoy the gifts? Sunsaven certainly has its own incredible traditions. Prompts us to study them more since I- Yeah! Come visit us, Wesley! Having such a stick in the mud. What a wonderful winter festival it's been. Everyone seems so close right now. Let me know if you have any other festivals, won't you? I'd love to attend. Yeah, I like him. He likes to sneak in and just, like, mess with stuff. A little chaos being. Never do fun things like this at the temple. Maybe we should do our own thing. Yes! Do it! Swear, something's been going wrong with me. I think I'd like to giving a gift more than receiving one this year. Aww, is that character development? I can safely declare that this winter festival was a success. Did you get everything you want from it, Moth? A piano. The answer is I got a piano. It's too bad Solon didn't want to join the festival. I tried to get him to go. He told me he'd rather drink eggnog and get some extra work done over the holiday. I hate that I relate to that. I'm just like, yeah, what if I just didn't do this thing and I got work done instead? Could have spent the night at a club in Withergate, so I was dragged here by Darius. Well, it's a bit of fun, at least. I can think of worse ways to spend the final day of winter. Alright, Iris, what about you? Opinions? Thank you for inviting us. It was a wonderful time. Oh, I did this. I invited them. Good for me. I am a great person. Alright, I think I've spoken to everyone we're speaking to. Oh, sorry, Wesley. I didn't mean to talk to you again. I know how you feel about me. Everyone, it's really wonderful. Thank you, one and all. Ready to head back? Ready. Oh, it's very late. It's a very late. I'm gonna find somewhere to put a piano. I'll put the piano in the plushie room. I cannot. There we go. Ah. Right from Christmas into New Year's. Who needs that, like, chaos week that happens between? Oh, okay, an achievement. A new year. Reach year two. Can I interact with it? Can I, like, play it? No, it's just a set piece. Imagine you go to a Secret Santa with just, like, your local community and someone gives you a piano. I forgot things were green. All right, yes, free food. I need to pick up more soon. What is that? Pet. What's that? These are gonna be in my way. Alright, the chest piece is done. Eight mithril bars. Sweet, I popped doubles on two of them. Oh, pardon. Alright, that'll give me 5. I think the next most expensive item is 6. Or the least expensive item is 6. 7, 7, 6. Yeah, the gloves are 6. Alright. We'll probably play this first day and then we'll call it for the afternoon. Oh, Penguin Patrol is still here! Oh, I'm so glad we're still under the watchful eye of Penguin Patrol. Swing of the World, Blueberry Salad, Sophie's Arm Request, Copper Chest Plate. Oh yeah, Sleepy Boy's gone. Well, at least I have the socks done for when he comes back next year. Hopefully I'll be able to find a bunch of cotton between now and then, make a bunch of blankets. What do you got? Maybe I'll make some bee boxes. Oh, but I already have plenty of blue rose seeds, so I don't really need. Unless. I think the rest of the bottom is like trees. Yeah, it's trees. Watermelon. It takes 2 weeks and then they grow after that. I have what, 3 of these? That's interesting, but what I think I'm actually gonna end up doing. General store. Tomatoes, they're on sale. All. Sugarcane. Don't mind working on hours. Tomatoes grow in any season. Was it 12? I wanted to double check. Because I know the tomatoes are used to make health potions. And I know there's a way to turn something growable into animal feed, but I don't remember if it's wheat or rice. It's the baker station. It is weed. Okay. All right, let me double check what I have in storage. Potato teas, the shimmer root, the green root, ghost peppers, ah, blue rose seeds. I'm just gonna get rid of those. I don't really need them for anything. Put the compost in there until I figure out what I want to do with it. Actually, do I have, how many earth crystals do I have? 61? Fabulous. One, no, it's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so I don't need these 2 copies of 4. That's still cranking. Alright. Oh, I forgot to grab the compost back out. Like a foolish fool. I was foolish. Grab that too. Then, no. Nope. Ooh. The tree seeds. Alright, I'll just leave that to its own devices. Comfy table. Bop. Oh, I have 3 more going, but I believe oh no, I just have it pending. All right, nope. And some gloves. I keep forgetting what I came in here for. Two fire crystals, 80 stone, and 40 wood planks. Okay, so I need 80 wood planks. Probably just one of those stacks is gonna be enough. Fire crystals, once again, are going to be the problem. Oh, wait. I could get my brain to move in one direction for more than 5 minutes. That'd be great. Okey-doke. Craft. One, two. Okay. So I'm going to need quite a bit more. Animal food is done. Did I mess myself up? No, I didn't leave enough room. Okay. Defense, 28 health. Oof. That's a substantial increase. Well, that's there forever now, I guess. I didn't need to do that, but I wanted to show it who was in charge. Okay, I have plenty of stone. Alright, so this is 40, which is going to be one, and that'll be the rest of them. Ooh. Oh. I'm pretty sure if I wander around this sort of area around here, there'll be fire crystals to pick up. Hello! To woo a warrior, reach 10 hearts with Shang. Don't you know? I need fire crystals. I also need wheat seeds. That reminded me. Please don't be closed yet.
Oh, you weren't. Thank you.
What are you selling? I have 3. I need 25. Oh, he's gone. I was hoping he would be here. All right. I have a mining perk. That lets me grip coal from just regular stone. I'll go one more. See if I can get just a little bit more. I was really hoping for more than that. Right. So I would like to sleep. All right, thank you everyone for coming. It was great to have you here. We'll be back tomorrow, same time, same place. But until then, I hope you have a lovely rest of your evening, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.